Spelling.
Hello students, welcome to my another lecture on Euler's theorem. This sum I have taken from university exam paper. This sum is very important for BCA, B.Tech, M.C.A. and others competitive exam throughout India, like NET exam, GATE exam. So verify Euler's theorem for the function ux equal to this. So firstly, that is what I am doing here. Q equal to this, first I am showing that whether it is a homogeneous function or not. So whether the function is homogeneous or not, this I have already told you in my previous video. So just I am showing once again, ux equal to this, therefore u of 3x comma ty. Okay, so in place of x I am just putting tx, that is tx whole cube plus ty whole cube plus 3tx whole square into ty plus 3tx into ty whole square. Okay, so that is t cube x cube plus t cube y cube plus 3t square x square into ty plus 3tx into t square y square. Okay, so now t cube x cube plus t cube y cube plus 3t cube x square y plus 3t cube x y square. Okay, x y square. Okay, now from this I am taking t cube is common, that is x cube plus y cube plus 3x square y plus 3x y square, right? Okay, so now this can be written as u x y, that is t cube into u x y, that is u of t x comma t y equal to t cube into u x y. So we can say this function is a homogeneous function of degree 3. So we can write, therefore u x y is a homogeneous function of degree 3. Therefore by Euler's theorem, therefore by Euler's theorem, x into del u del x plus y into del u del y is equal to 3 of degree 3. So 3 into u x y by Euler's theorem. Already we have done what is Euler's theorem and how to prove Euler's theorem in my previous lecture. So by Euler's theorem we can write x into del u del x plus y into del u del y equal to 3 u x y. Why 3 u x y? Because it is a degree of degree is 3. Okay. So now it is by Euler's theorem. Now, so the question is verify Euler's theorem. So now we have to do, this is one part. Now we have to do second part. That means by partial differentiation, we have to prove x into del u del x plus y into del u del y equal to 3 u x y. So now by using partial differentiation, okay, u x y is equal to x cube plus y cube plus 3 x square y plus 3 x y square. Okay. So now by partial differentiation, so this can be written as, you just follow me, this can be written as x plus y whole cube. Am I right or wrong? Yes, x plus y whole cube, right? Yes, a cube plus b cube plus thrice a square b plus thrice a b square, that is x plus y whole cube. So this is u x y. Now del u del x means with respect to x. Okay, so del u del x means 3 will come first, x plus y whole square, right? 3 minus 1 into del del x of x plus y. Okay, so that is 3 into x plus y whole square into del del x of this is 1, that is 3 into x plus y whole square. Okay, because del del x of x is 1, del del x of y is 0. Why 0? Because y is a constant. When with respect to x, partially y constant. So this is del u del x, del u del x. Now, del u del y with respect to y. With respect to y, that is differentiate this with respect to y, that 3 will come first, then x plus y whole cube whole square 3 minus 1 into del del y of del del y of x plus y. So this becomes 3 into x plus y whole square into this is del del y of x is 0. Try to understand. Del del y of x is 0 because x is constant with respect to y. Now del del y of y is 1. So this is 1. That is, therefore, del u del y is equal to 3 into x plus y whole square. This is del u del y and this is del u del x. Now we have to prove x into del u del x plus y into del u del y equal to 3 u x y. Okay. So now I am doing this part. Okay. Now x into del u del x into del u del x plus y into del u del y is equal to x into del x into what is the value of del u del x? 3 into x plus y whole square, 3 into x plus y whole square plus y into y del u del y value is also same thing, 3 into x plus y whole square. Okay, so this becomes 3 into x plus y whole square. We can take common. You see, we are taking 3 into x plus y is common, so x plus y. So this becomes 3 into x plus y whole cube. Am I right? Yes. X plus y whole square into x plus y to the power 1. That is 3 into, we can write, that is 3 into, what is x plus y whole cube? You see, what is x plus y whole cube? X plus y whole cube equal to u x y. So 3 into u x y. That is x into del u, left side is this, del u del x plus y into del u del y is del u del y is equal to 3 u x y. So now we see that by partial differentiation we are proving x into del u del x plus y into del u del y equal to 3 u x y, and by Euler's theorem we are proving this. Now this and this, you see, equation 1 and equation 2 are same. Hence verify Euler's theorem. So what will you do? Suppose the question is, suppose verify Euler's theorem, then you will do first by Euler's theorem, then by partial fraction. If the question is u equal to this, then prove that this equal to u, then up to Euler's theorem you will do. Okay. Thank you very much.